cuties. Like jumping, you know, like.
Bonjour. Je m'appelle Bradley.
Je n'ai pas par français, is that how you say it?
Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir, s'il vous plaît, bien merci.
Bonjour.
We have arrived at the hotel.
Hello, we are the Vamps, and we're going to answer a few of your questions today.
Tristan, you contacted Brad and James after going to the finals for UK Drummer of the Year. Why then?
Because of their lush hair, they had great looks, they're very talented, and I was really interested in them because they were doing something that was a bit different to everything else. They sent over the demos and I liked them, and I guess we just got on so well when we met.
YouTube and Twitter have been very helpful in our kind of us starting out as a band. So yeah, but I mean, we love that we're able to appeal to a mass kind of fan base from day one, and we enjoy it.
Il faut un showcase chez FM2 et je suis hyper contente de pouvoir les voir. J'ai été sélectionnée au dernier moment et je suis super heureuse et là je vais profiter à fond.
Could you guys tell us more about Cecilia? Maybe sing part of it for us, you know, maybe? Go on,
We love the song Cecilia. So we used a sample and then added our own verses to it. And Brad.
Cecilia, you're breaking my heart. You're shaking my confidence daily.
I've completely forgotten how to sing.
Right, okay. Tris was actually mouthing, but nothing was coming out of his mouth. But we're going to overdub it with a really low harmony. Like this.
Cecilia, you're breaking my heart. You're shaking my confidence daily.
Cecilia, you're breaking my heart. You're shaking my confidence daily.
Here we go.
Put your hands up, you're surrounded. The whole love's there.
We just arrived at Energy, so let's have fun.
Il y a que des filles dans le studio.
Mainly girls.
Can you repeat? Je t'aime.
Je t'aime.
Non, attention, ils vont réessayer. Attention, 3, 2, 1.
Je t'aime.
Paris.